Hey,
yeah.
What are you doing May 28th and the 29th?
Nothing.
You want to go to San Francisco with me and go to Kind of Funny Live too?
Yeah.
Do like a podcast or some shit.
Oh, off topic?
Well, I think we'll do like maybe a mashup, like
off kind of top house.
Yeah, something like that. Anyway, you should go to San Francisco and on May 28th and 29th attend Kind of Funny Live too and see Kind of Funny and Achievement Hunter and Funhouse and Gus Sarola and Bernie Burns. And if you wanted it, you could click somewhere around here. There'll probably be a link.
I bet Greg Miller's going to take his shirt off.
I hope he does.
Okay, so fucking
you are
Minecraft. Sorry.
Oh, don't apologize, Geoff.
Is that better? Okay.
Jesus fucking Christ.
So Minecraft updated.
Yeah.
Six new achievements.
What?
Game's 1180 now. So I'm fucked because my 100-day achievement is glitched. I'm stuck at 92%.
Now you're fine.
Oh, man,
but,
Geoff.
But I can get these. Geoff. So they are the beginning to spawn a wither, which we've
done.
What
are my achievements in this game? Do I have all of
the
them?
The beginning period to kill the wither. Beaconator, which is to create and fully power a beacon. Overpower to eat a notch apple. The dye outfit,
well,
to dye all four unique pieces of
wither
armor.
Oh, that's new. Okay.
And trampoline.
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 What the fuck is that?
Ryan.
Which is that's a Simpsons
quote. I have another invite.
Which is to bounce 30 blocks
this
upward off a slime block. So we're going
some
to
some say
get
he bounced 4 feet.
Some say 5 feet.
The solid difference between the two is where our people's. Sorry, go ahead.
All right. Solid Henry Kissinger there.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
All right. What do you mean, build, Geoff?
We're going to try to get all these achievements or as many as possible. So we need to build beacon. We need to get a notch apple.
Oh,
we need to tie-dye some armor, so we're going to need to kill a lot of cows.
I'll kill.
Cows. On it.
Cows.
And we need to bounce 30 blocks off of slime, so we need to get some fucking slime.
All right,
slime.
Let's do it.
All right, I made a.
And somebody's going to have to go to the nether to find a fortress. Right.
Can do.
God damn, we need diamond for
Hello,
the beacon,
friends.
Too, right? Wait, no, you need to kill the wither to get the stuff for the beacon.
You don't need diamond to power the beacon. You can power it with iron.
Strap
Is
in
it
for
30 parts.
Yep. But it also, we need a wither. We have to kill a wither to get the thing to make the beacon.
Yeah.
So
you need 9 blocks of iron at least.
We made it. How is there 2 crafting tables already?
I put one right next to the chest where we spawn.
Ryan,
so.
Just save your outrage for something a little more than 2 crafting tables.
I mean, but it just happened.
It's 10:30 in the morning.
Belligerently angry guy.
I know. Just I'm sure you'll be able to direct
I'll
it somewhere
this,
soon
this
enough.
This bunk one.
I'm going to go ahead and make a crafting table.
I'm going to make a prediction. It's probably going to be directed at Jack.
Probably. Oh my god, I found like a thing immediately.
What thing?
A spawner and a. I'm sure there'll be
a
some good shit in here.
Are you talking about a dungeon?
Michael, he found
it's not a. It's not a full dungeon. I'm getting eaten by zombies.
Hey,
at the
we
same
gotta
time.
Make up for Gavin because he's not here.
Oh,
so.
Yeah.
He's usually all over Ryan.
Gavin? I thought you were in England right now.
What's up, Ryan? You sound well like you did want to say the word. You say it bad.
All right, Ryan.
My boy. I died. It does. It sounds like
he's
here.
Right here with us. It's weird.
Oh, man.
All right, there's a.
Oh, Jack, I missed this.
Oh,
I told you, I'm feeling good today, man. I'm in a good mood.
Jack's in a good mood. I wish we had more time to film this.
Dude,
I wish I wasn't going to be the one to fuck this
over. I ran a mile this morning.
You ran a whole mile?
And I did 58 pull-ups.
Nice.
58?
Yeah.
Jesus.
What an interesting choice.
So, Michael, what's your strategy? Do you go more cardio or more lifting?
Oh, lifting, for sure. I only ran a mile because it's leg day today.
Okay.
I ran a mile. I did 20 pull-ups, you know, just get my blood flowing. Then I did legs all day, and then I did 38 pull-ups on the way out of the gym.
Nice.
That's a new record for me.
I slept in.
I'm excited to be here, is what I'm saying.
Yeah, what happened to you, Jeff?
Yeah,
riled
you
up.
Go to the gym all the time.
I've fallen off the
what
gym.
What happened is you missed one or two, and it's a slippery fucking slope.
Yeah, I'll tell you what happened is my wife hates me now.
I hit that
this
when
morning,
I got
she's
my
like,
house.
Let's go to the gym, and I was like, man, I was up till fucking almost 3 a.m. playing The Division.
For work.
I mean.
It's work. Yeah. I got to get ready for the raid. And I was like,
incursion,
I just
incursion, Geoff, the incursion.
I don't have
it. No, it's called a raid. Oh, no, you're right.
I don't have it. And she was just
hi,
like,
hi, Jeremy.
Hey,
I could
I can't
see
get
the
out.
Hate in her fucking face.
This was not
that,
the
and
place.
She said, I hate you, Geoff.
I know this will surprise some of you, but I'm going to go ahead and make a little house for us all.
What?
I know. Why did I follow you in here?
I don't know. This was
I know
not
this
the
might
whole.
Surprise some of you, but I've been running in circles.
When the audience
but
is
I've
like,
got some
they already did all this shit. Yeah, that's right, but we didn't get achievements for it.
That's Minecraft, really.
Very true.
We've done everything
and then
in Minecraft.
The best part is, after we get it all, let's do it again when Gavin gets back. So we'll give him the achievements.
And on the 360 as well.
Oh my god, that's right. Well, if we were smart...
Episodes 200 to 300 are going to be getting these achievements twice.
Yeah. We're not. But if we were smart, we would start this on the 360, prep for all the achievements, save it, get them all, then transfer to the Xbox One to get them all again.
That's the smart way to do it.
That's way smarter than what we're doing.
But, this is Achievement Hunter, so...
So, you know, let's not be smart.
That we will not do.
Yeah. Should we build a cow farm and, like, grow cows
play on
that we can kill?
We should.
That'd be the fastest way to do it, right?
Let's domesticate them and then
then eat them. That way, instead of just indiscriminately killing cows.
Unfortunately, that's how you destroy the environment, Geoff.
Hey.
Greenhouse gases.
We're not going to play this world again.
It's just like real life.
Hey, Ryan, I made a crafting table at a crafting table.
Why?
I wasn't paying attention.
You guys, there's like a flower field over here. This is really pretty.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
Flower field.
It's like all kinds of different flowers.
You know, bring some back for us.
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna leave them.
You know, spruce up the house a little.
No, kill them. Kill nature.
Well, I gotta make a house first.
Light this cunt up a little bit so we don't.
Flowers?
There we go. Plenty of animals to kill. Hey, what's up, buddy? You dead? Come here.
So, Lil Jay, you were out of town yesterday. What'd you do?
Who'd you do?
Oh,
holy shit,
Craig! I found the flower
field. Craig from Screw Attack is who you did.
Yep. We played Homefront: The Revolution.
Is that what you called it?
Yeah. You know, we played Nightcrawlers.
Trademark.
All right, I'm gonna keep plugging away at that gold.
Okay, Geoff.
That gold?
Yeah, we need gold for a notch apple.
Oh, right.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just mining, getting supplies and shit we're gonna need.
Good point.
For you think Notch just has some on hand?
Yeah, always.
So just give me one?
Johnny Apple.
Maybe we
like
find him in
bag.
The game and we mug him.
It's like his business card. Like,
give me your fucking apple. Give me the apple, nobody gets hurt.
Love me some mining.
Yep, that's what most of this is gonna be.
No. What are you guys hitting with sticks?
That's not true. I'm fighting zombies. I'm making... That's exciting. Cut to me and throw in some action music. I meant edit it in, not sing Star Trek.
No,
but all right.
It's good. It's better.
1950s.
We're not worried about any kind of copyright strike.
It's true.
Dude, I know all about those now. I'm YouTube certified.
What are you?
Almost didn't make it. Almost didn't make it.
I got it. A slime!
Why
can you teach? Can you teach me YouTube, Ryan?
You know.
One day?
You gonna start a channel, Ryan?
Yeah, maybe.
Are you really?
Oh, maybe.
Are you announcing your channel right
now? I would watch the shit out of that.
You know those YouTube channels where people just watch, like, people eat?
Yeah.
You know
yeah.
those things? Ryan will do one of those. It'll just be like donuts and
shit. It'll do better than any channel that Rooster Teeth
has. It'll get way more views than anything we do.
It'll be like the new fucking toy unboxing channel that has like 90 million
views.
This is
good stuff. I should write this down.
Yeah.
Oh, come here, cow.
Your fate has
been sealed.
Make your kids play with fucking Play-Doh for 20 minutes.
Make your kids
a week.
Play with Play-Doh.
You get 200 million views a month.
Couple minutes.
Well, I mean, as long as you add an annotation to the end that links to the next. Them playing with Play-Doh, then yes.
Well, that's why you make playlists.
Yeah.
Right. Someone's been
playlist
watching the
does it for you, dude.
The YouTube tutorials, whatever the fuck those are called.
No, I
someone,
just told you, I'm
he's
certified,
man. He didn't just watch it. He passed the goddamn test.
I did that shit, too, man. It is not fun.
No, it's
gotta
not.
Be honest.
You want to slit your wrists watching
I don't know if
video.
This may get me in trouble with the good people at YouTube.
Absolutely.
I did not actually read the materials.
What?
I just took the test.
Yeah, I watched the video. Did you watch the videos?
No.
Oh, you didn't?
No.
What?
Oh, see, I watched the videos.
80%.
Okay.
I've been working with YouTube for 5 years now.
It's
like,
true.
Yeah.
Most of it's just
surely
common
I know
knowledge
this.
If you're...
Most of their advice was like, you know what makes your audience like you? Making content they like.
Yeah.
It's
yeah.
true.
Thanks, YouTube.
All right, I widened our thing a little bit.
Hey, wait, can't you dual wield now?
On PC.
Yeah, you've already made 19 iron ingots?
No, I haven't made any.
I put a bunch in.
Oh,
thanks.
Damn,
I killed a cow.
I don't fuck around.
Can I steal like two of those?
Guys, I'm just glad to be here.
I also just got 7 gold.
I also I might be lost too.
I will be stealing.
I kind of wandered off a little bit.
You're off the beaten path.
Do we have keep items on?
I don't think so because
Ryan
made
this world. It wouldn't let me turn it on.
Damn it!
I have good news though. I have 14 slime balls.
Oh, are you serious?
Great news.
That is fucking.
That may be enough to do that bounce achievement, right?
Did you find the swamp?
I was in a cave.
You lit the place up, so I found you. Thanks. Look, I'm on top of this hill. I can see you, Lil Jay.
What? Hey! Look at Michael. What are you holding?
Sword.
Oh, yeah, holding? Shit. You holding?
That
you
is
holding?
Majestic.
Fuck yeah, I'm holding. I got a sword. I got oak. I got oak.
You got opium?
Hey, what's up?
I meant to say oak
what's up,
sapling,
lanky.
But I said oak.
Come here.
Like professor?
Yeah. He actually is this tree.
And you cut him down in his prime. Yeah. Ice cold,
fucking,
Michael. Ice cold.
I don't know what he looked like in his prime. He's an old bitch from the get-go.
That was actually his prime.
No.
He went only downhill.
He
sucked. In both directions.
He was like, hey, I have this dream of capturing every single Pokemon in this Pokedex that I
invented.
I thought
his dream was to get with your mom.
No, no, no.
Gone.
He did that.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
The dream is what he hasn't done.
Oh, gotcha.
So he's like,
he banged the fuck
I
want to
get
mom.
Every Pokemon ever in this Pokedex.
Go do it.
Here, you do it.
He's a real piece of
also,
shit.
Also, by the way, got it. Done. Did it. And I'm only 10 years old, so suck on that.
There you go.
What the
he
fuck?
He also doesn't
are you
remember his own grandson's
about?
Name, so he's
oh,
kind
God.
Of
like,
whoa.
I heard the explosion. And I thought I was going to die. I need.
How did I not die?
Warrior needs food badly.
My God.
Ow. I'm fucking dying from lack of food.
That really hurt.
As nice as this cave is, I'm going to come back up and make sure these slime balls are safe.
Eat the fucking poo poo. Eat the
mini.
Food.
They eat the
Vern.
Poo-poo.
It's a Vern.
And
fuck off, Vern.
A fucking heart.
Oh, Ryan's getting Vern.
All right, back in the mines.
Yep.
All right, good luck down there.
Hey, yeah. I just put some gold.
Hey, make
up
sure
there.
You bring a make,
I think
make sure you bring
can,
a canary.
So we can make a golden apple with nougats, right? We don't have to do.
I think the notch
ingots.
Apple has to be done with
ingots.
Ingots.
Wait,
yeah.
Is it distinct from the regular golden apple?
Yeah, it's the one that glows, isn't it?
Yeah, you're right. You're right. All right, we're gonna need more gold.
That is, fuck. Please tell me that is ingots and it's not blocks.
I don't.
Oh.
I mean, that would be just fucking pure insanity,
I don't
right?
Think it's blocks.
That's like 900 million pieces of gold. That's
going to
an
Google.
Actual number.
Wait, you going to Google or Gavin? See what I did?
Well, one of them is here and one of them isn't. One of them is extremely reliable.
Yeah, we're more likely to see Google in this room than Gavin.
So, hey Geoff.
Yep.
Hello.
It's blocks of gold.
Blocks of gold?
What?
Oh,
it is blocks
no.
of gold.
So how many do we need?
You need 8 blocks of gold per apple.
God.
8 blocks of gold. So
no.
How many is that?
All right, 2 towers of pimps.
So what is that? 30? A tower of pimps, 36 gold?
Yeah.
So we need 72 gold.
Yeah.
I thought that was going to be the one we'd do first, but no.
Fuck.
Well, if I can get the slime block built, we may do that right now.
I mean, I got to be honest, Jeremy. If it was like 32 blocks of cow meat, done. Okay, I would have you covered by the end of this part.
Well, we're going to need a shit ton of leather. So. All right,
guys.
Are we doing? Are we going to do that cow farm?
I got a slime block.
Boosh. Nice. Now we just got to make a big tower.
How many
next
of those
time.
Do
I
we need?
I only have one. You just got
to
bounce
oh, we only
very
need one.
Specifically
you
on
30,
it.
Right?
You need to go 30 high on it, yeah.
Oh, we can do that. That's doable. We should put like a chest right next to it, though, and like deposit our stuff.
Well, here's
just
what I'm thinking.
In case.
Well,
yeah,
because
if
we do.
Die and explode, there's shit
just
goes
make
everywhere.
Like a framework around it, so you can't help but hit it. Like, we'll make it kind of rings
oh, okay, I see
on
mean.
The way down.
We're going to need some ladders.
This is where the swimming pool is. Boink, boink. All right.
There's a little pond
I'm
over
just
going to
go up 64 and see if I die.
Okay. Good luck.
Two, what do you mean if you
three,
die?
Four,
you mean if you get
five,
the achievement?
Six,
well, if
seven.
He misses.
Oh, yeah.
Or,
I mean, you will die if you miss.
Well, I mean, I feel like I can
you
do
might
it.
That is fact.
Anyway.
What's up? Of all places you could do that.
Yeah, right?
Right.
Yeah, it's convenient.
Sure.
Right?
Boing.
Just
ow.
He was just talking
I bounced and still took damage.
Oh. Well, that's going to be unfortunate for me in just a second.
Yeah, I don't know how that happened.
Do it by water.
I did.
Well, it's too late for that. I don't know if you can pick it back up.
All right, hang on, let me see
all
right. This. All right, I'm
are
watching
you, ready?
You. Yeah, I'm watching you.
I
got this
wow.
covered, baby.
That's real hard to hit.
No,
okay,
it's
here we
fine.
Go.
Just it's right in front.
Come on, Ryan.
Oing.
Oh, you got it. You hit it.
I
don't think you went up 30 though.
Get an achievement though.
Yeah, you didn't go up 30.
You really got to jump.
Well,
I also really fucked up the frame, and then you took damage when you got off.
Yeah, from like 2 feet.
Yeah, I don't know how that works.
All right, well, I'm gonna make a bunch of ladders. And we're going to take this thing up a little bit further.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and cook up some meat.
Nice. Sweet right. accent.
I yeah, got us another 7 gold.
Hey.
Good job, Jeff.
That's quick.
Yeah, you're doing a great job of finding gold.
Yeah.
Oh, my word. A music disc? We
Geoff,
can get
I
some
got
beats?
You 4 gold when we meet up.
Nice. I think we're up to...
Are those by Dre?
18 now.
Yes.
That company Boom. Failed, right?
Beats by Dre?
Yeah.
No, they got bought by Apple.
Yeah, they got like $3 billion.
Yeah,
they
sold
like a shitty.
They sold to Apple for, I think it was $2
billion.
So they're sellouts. Got
yeah.
It.
Yeah. There you go.
If Apple comes to you and says, hey, we'll give you billions of dollars for your company, you're going to say yes.
No.
No, you say, fuck you. You're the man, and I want
yeah,
no part
go,
of it.
No, I don't want. They go, all right.
No.
Hey, okay,
I'd
we'll make something
like
exactly like it and just take all of
like,
your
how about $4 billion? Fine. That's how much my principles are.
But
right.
I won't
like
it.
Oh, you say no, Beats by Dre? Fine. I'll introduce you to Beats by Nelly.
Oh, that rabbit killed himself.
On the end of your sword? Or?
No, well, he was running from my sword and he jumped off a ledge.
Brutal.
He made the choice.
Life is harsh.
Sword might have been a cleaner kill. Put up a parking lot. Pay paradise, put up a fucking lot. Pay paradise, put up a fucking lot.
Is that where you go fuck?
Take all the trees, you can.
Put them in a tree museum.
Is this the Counting Crows remake or the original?
The Counting Crows one.
Though. Oh my god, I found like a shitload of cows over here.
Oh, nice.
Wait, save two of them. They will be our alpha pair.
Well, I mean, they're really far away from...
Like, even when Ryan wants to save animals, it's fucking creepy.
Yeah, it's like, cows prepare for fucking...
Yeah, they will fuck until they die.
Death by snoo snoo.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Oh, is that gold?
Yes.
Make sure you come back and don't lose all that shit.
Just got another eight gold.
Nice.
Dude, you are funding a gold mine. You okay, Jeremy?
Yeah, I'm fine. I got something in my throat.
Oh, diamond.
Sound like a stroke.
We need that for, I don't know.
All right. I'm going to make a little thing for our slime bounce.
Oh yeah, you didn't get the achievement yet, did you? Ryan?
I did not. I'm going to take it up another notch.
Do you think we could get?
Was that a reference to the?
Yeah, it was. He's pretty fucking sweet. Sucking.
Do you think we could get four slime blocks if you guys worked on it?
Was it a reference to what?
Do you think you could get four slime blocks?
Notch.
Oh.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
You might have heard of him.
It was. You don't even realize it.
What are you making over here?
This is gonna be our slime bounce.
But the slime's over there.
Okay, we cannot move it.
I don't know. Do you want to try?
I think you can move it.
What if it breaks?
Well, we can't. We fucked it up.
How much gold do you have right now, Geoff?
I have 19 on me.
Okay.
All right. Where am I?
Sounds like it's time to come home and drop off your valuable commodities.
Yeah, I should do that pretty soon.
With my valuables.
Oh, there's Ryan's tower. Ryan, your beacon.
I'm very easy to find.
Very helpful.
Thank you.
So do you go up half the distance from your...
I assumed that, but I went up 64 the first time. And
might be like a quarter.
What would you say you went up a mega 64?
Probably just a regular. Really. I mean, he didn't.
You didn't even get an achievement.
Maybe a super 64.
Super 64.
I wonder. It's 30 above what? Ah.
Up.
Huh. All right.
Missed the slime block, huh?
Somebody gather up the little bits of me that just rained down all over the camp.
Why is your shit over here?
I exploded. I hit a ladder up there and I just
slime
burst.
Like
is there a?
I ruptured.
There's no
sup, Wolfie.
How's the cow farm going?
There's a cow farm?
It's not going, is it?
Nope.
There's a lot of meat cooking right now.
We could be making cow babies left and right.
Here's a cow. There's a cow right over here.
All right, well, let's do that with cows nearby. I mean, the cows I killed were like 90 million miles away.
Just get some, what is it, Ryan? Wheat, right?
Yep, wheat. All right, so this
wheat seeds?
This platform over here is 31 high. So, as soon as we can jump off this tower and land on that platform, we should have an achievement.
Wait, you're jumping off a tower that's 31 blocks high?
No. The landing platform is 30.
Ah. I get it. I see what you're saying.
I'm climbing to the moon. Oh, here's some more of my shit.
Oh, I'm trekking over the lava.
I don't know why I assumed that I'd just be able to grab the ladder and not splatter all over it.
A little ladder splatter?
Where do you have to plant wheat?
You have to hoe land,
but does it need to be near water or no? That's just sugarcane.
I think it does need to have water access.
Is that just regular seeds?
Actually,
or
maybe
it
that's
wheat
not true.
Seeds?
Just any grass seeds will make wheat.
Yeah, regular seeds are just wheat. Yeah, grass grows wheat. That's how it works.
I'll do that. I'll just do it near waters in case.
It's just wild wheat.
Yeah.
All right, is anyone watching the Grand Tower?
No.
Nearby. Give me a second.
Hold on. I might as well just go up higher since I'm here.
Yeah, okay. I am positioned under the Grand Tower.
Okay.
With view of the secondary tower.
I leap forward.
So you're going to try and leap onto the secondary tower?
One small step for man. Oh, God, I fell off before I was ready.
Okay, yeah, you totally missed it.
Oh,
you bounced, though.
Nailed it.
That was awesome. That was awesome. Did you
achievement.
Yeah, nice. Ryan. Nice.
Ryan,
How do I get down now?
Just jump on the slime.
You don't.
Jump back on the slime. All
right, so when I come up for air, I'll do that, too. That sounds fun.
Dude. Boink. Fucking amazing landing. Look at
Thank
that.
Thank you.
Dude, I cammed that whole thing.
That was actually almost perfect. Like, I don't think I had any leeway there.
That was awesome.
Just swell.
I'm going to go back up just to finish the ladder because I added some
ladder to heaven stuff.
Oh, yeah, then everybody can do it. Thanks, Ryan.
Plus one.
Absolutely. First achievement delivered.
So, this tower I'm building right here with stairs is completely useless at this point.
Yeah.
But it looks good.
Yeah.
You know what you could build, Jack?
What's that, Geoff?
You could turn those stairs into fences.
and make a
I don't think that's
cow
how it works.
A bunch of sideways
Does Geoff
stairs
want us to make a cow farm? Is
I
that,
think so.
Is
I don't
he,
know what he's talking
that,
about.
Is that like something he's trying to insinuate?
He's just being crazy.
All right. Oh, shit. Huh. Missed.
the best part is right as Ryan went, huh, I heard someone land behind me somewhere in the game.
Did not stick the landing that
There's
time.
There's a cow over here dancing in a treetop.
Lead it home.
It's right near our base. It's right outside. I just heard an Enderman as well.
Ooh, we might need that.
He's porting around here somewhere.
To the cow that leads
I'm pretty
me
sure I heard
home.
So I don't have wheat. Do we want to try and trap this sucker in here? Does anybody have anything to trap him? Interesting.
I'll tell you what, I'm getting I could use a break from fucking mining.
Okay.
I've been mining my little dick off. I'll come up and I'll work on the cow.
Here, I'm pushing him down into this little meadow because it's more
yeah, just dig a hole.
Flat area.
Just dig a hole and push him in.
I'm digging right, straight up.
We don't need to put him right in a fucking hole immediately. Ryan.
Look, it works. I have a proven track record
yeah,
of cow
sure
and
do.
Hole.
You've got a track record.
Cow and hole.
I'm in this flower garden area. If you head back to the surface, Geoff.
I'm gonna be head up and just.
Please don't
Geoff
miss.
Jeff a beat.
Jack, what were you building
Jeff
over here?
I was building a tower that we could climb up and then jump down and have a.
Oh, that looks way cooler than what I built.
Oh my god! Yeah, that's quite a beacon you've built over there.
It's very useful.
Not really a beacon because that's an achievement, but what you built is cool.
I mean, it's ugly, but it works.
Where you going, cow?
That's what they say about Gavin.
Quit grazing.
It's ugly, but it works.
Yeah.
Hey. Get back over here. Quit fucking that tree.
Hi, guys.
How do you make cows
Wanna
fluck?
Want to die?
Wheat.
Just slap them together and just slap them with wheat.
Little Marvin Gaye.
Hey, Ryan, watch this. Look, this is fun. I've been shoving them. Bitch.
I've been feeling
And they do it. It makes you feel strong. You're just pushing a cow.
Try
just
to hold
shove them around. Like, yeah, listen
so
to
me. So long.
They are very difficult to push.
And if you feel like I feel...
The cow, the cow's like, we cannot fuck to this. There's no way.
Don't worry, Michael, I'm growing wheat. I'm growing wheat real fast.
Okay, cool.
Don't worry, Michael.
You bone mealing it?
I'm not worried.
Bone mealing it.
Oh, dude, look at all that wheat. I can see it from here, Ryan.
And then let's mend
Because I'm right
them.
Behind you.
Is that mature wheat?
Where's all my...
It's not mature, it but
like
it's
yellowy.
Wheat.
Okay.
It gets
that's
taller,
mature.
Right? Oh, no,
Got
it's not.
It.
Does it not get taller than that?
No, that was it.
Man, I don't fucking know anything.
Come here, little cow. Hey, little
Get
cow.
Get son of a bitch.
Come on, little cow.
Watch Come him. On. He's feisty.
I don't have anywhere to put him.
I'm just getting
he's,
one more tree.
He's not following you.
Cow, let me take you to the Golden Corral.
Prime rib, only $4.95.
Nope, there you go. Now you've got him. Now you've got him locked in on you.
It's steak night at the Sizzler.
Hey, get... I'll help. Get over there, asshole!
Boy, he's got a real I'll short help. Attention span.
Come on, shithead.
Hey, you
get
want
the
this.
Wheat, you dumb shit.
You want the wheat.
You got eight Rock. Stomachs.
Let's nighty at the Roxbury him over there. Come on.
Hey, Jeff, you got a slime block cobblestone you put in here?
Oops.
Where slime blocks? Yeah. They're in the the far end. Like, it, where a solid gold block.
I made too many sticks.
Oh, got it.
Oh, yeah, you
oh, my
yeah,
God, there's a fucking skinned sheep that's still alive.
Yeah.
What is that skinned?
It's sheared.
Why don't you want this wheat?
Well, he'll be skinned when I'm done with him. Oh, there's another cow right there.
No, I think it's the same cow.
No, I'm just, there's two. I'm looking at both of them.
Okay.
Oh,
because I lost
bang.
The one cow.
Unless
make
my eyeballs
bang.
Fell out of my
make
brain,
bang.
And they're two looking at the same cow
Come
from
here,
two
cow.
Different directions.
Out of that tree, cow. Stupid tree cow.
Ryan, look, I'm shoving one behind you.
Ryan, this is terrifying.
Down there.
Whoa, what's up?
The tower you made?
Yeah, it's great, right? Hang on, let me watch. There he goes.
Oh, we need to corral these bitches.
And he's back up.
Boom!
Achievement.
Dude, that is awesome.
I'm an idiot.
Why?
What happened now?
Geoff, just make
I
a
just
goddamn
made 15
pen.
Fence gates.
You fucking moron.
Geoff.
Just put him
Christ.
Down.
God damn it,
Geoff,
I'm stupid.
Here.
Encase the fucking
just,
cows
yeah,
already.
Just
Michael,
encase
here,
them
here.
In fence.
Here's
There's
some
two
gates.
Of them.
Here's some wheat.
It'll work just as well, Geoff. Just do it.
I'm just What's that? Shoving just, this guy all over the place.
Just make him a fence out of gates. It's fine.
I'll do in a second.
Whoops. I accidentally fed him, Ryan.
All right.
Like immediately.
Oh, he's gonna leave now.
Now we're gonna
he's
make
got
him bang.
Wants.
Come on.
No, he's not gonna leave. He wants to fuck this other cow. Just make him fuck. That'll keep him here.
Come on.
That's true. He's got
Two
a big cow
cows. We'll right. lose our ability to influence them.
All right, quick, build the gate around them while they're fucking. Oh wow, that was very quick.
Yeah.
And the
well,
baby
yeah.
is already born.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, we can no longer influence them with wheat. They're satiated sexually and physically.
All right. Well.
All right.
Just keep shoving
Fence.
Them.
Fence.
I wonder if we could use the slime blocks and launch cows.
Probably.
Ryan asking the real question.
Like, we made it so we could just walk them all the way up to the top of the thing and just drop them.
Just so they don't come this way.
Alright.
No!
Hey,
no!
Get back!
Get off the fucking wall!
God damn it, he's climbing Jack's tower!
Dickhead! Stop!
Get back in there! Ah.
You're gonna push him off! He's gonna jump off!
No, don't do it! You have so much to live for! You have a young child! No! Okay,
get out of there!
What? Is this the pen?
Dude, I don't know what the pen is.
Ow. Alright, where's the other one?
No! No, he's gonna climb! He's climbing! He's making a break for it!
Where's he climbing?
The tower!
God damn it, why did we build this around Jack?
Alright, I got this asshole back in.
Behind you, Jeremy.
Get in, thank Christ. Prick these fucking stairs.
What happened to the... Oh shit, there's an opening on the other side! No!
I haven't gotten there yet.
Don't break my stairs.
Oh, they're broken.
Oh, he's out.
Damn it!
Ryan, he got out. Get him back. They're both out!
I can't do anything to stop him. There we go, okay.
Shove them. We can't leave them.
Okay, here we go. They're following the wheat.
Get your ass back in there.
They stopped following the wheat.
Hang on. We got it.
Wheat!
You got it. Behind you, Ryan! Behind you!
No, the other one! The other one!
Get back in there!
Get in, you fucking piece of shit!
Where did all those gates go? We need the gates!
We need the wheat!
Hang on, we're almost there. Here, He's almost in.
Perfect.
Okay, get him in.
He is fighting like you would not believe. It's like he knows what we're gonna do to him.
Give him a home?
We'll make him fuck.
Ryan, do you still have wheat? They're not following it? No, those ones are.
Yeah, they're into it.
Those are fucking
infatuated. And then they lost it again. Push him in, Jeremy!
Get in there.
Get in.
Put a gate over there, Geoff.
I'm so close. This one's so close.
I can't.
Get in.
Get in, you fucker.
He's in.
I got him. We're all in. We're good. We're good.
Except for the stairs that they
got. No, I fucked those stairs, man.
Well, no, here. Well, yeah, that's really not.
There.
There you go.
Okay.
Not a great spot for the gate.
This is awful.
For the fence. Could have used this whole area over here, not near the stairs.
We're going to fix it up. Don't worry.
We'll get it there.
This is preliminary.
But we got a cow family.
I mean, this is just our murder pit. Can I feed you again, Ned? No.
No. Family.
Right.
I want to get that achievement.
It's a ways.
Yep.
There is not much clearance either, so make sure you get over the thing. But not too soon, because there's a lip on the front, and you will slam your head.
So we don't know
if you die.
Oh, come on, guys.
But you might.
So I just go straight down?
Oh, it's one block out from the base. Hold on, wait. Oh, there's two blocks here now.
Yeah, there's two. So, a little less chance that you'll
miss.
Go for it.
Woo! Oh, Geoff didn't go for the platform.
Well, he could have, but that's fine. Did you get the achievement?
Landing.
Yeah.
Trampoline. Trampoline.
There you go. That's like, what, 15 gamer score?
Yeah.
Boom!
Yeah.
Boop. Michael!
Nailed the landing.
Nailed it.
Achievement.
That's achievement.
One down.
Right, I'm gonna go chop some more trees down and fix this fucking shitty gate fence thing.
Alright, what's next?
We need to be, I'm still making my achievement tower. I don't care about you. We need to make a nether portal. So Ryan, if you want to go make a diamond pickaxe and go down to my thing.
What are you making, Jack?
I'm basically doing exactly what Ryan did, except a
cleaner-looking version.
Why? It's already done.
Because I'm bored.
Yeah, come on. Well, there's stuff we can
contribute to the 9 other things we have to do.
Well, you know, when we bring other people in to do the achievement, I'd rather, you know, them have a nice one.
Okay.
God.
Gavin's going to be really excited by this.
Oh, Jack.
Actually, no, he won't care.
There's a creeper in a hole.
Aw.
Hi, little creeper.
Oh! Is he still there?
Creeper in a
hole. He's been there for a while now.
I'm gonna put trees all around him.
Yeah, don't kill him.
No, he's trying to blow up and kill me.
Why would you think Ryan would want to kill something?
Not a creeper.
Yeah. That's Cecil.
I made him a little grotto.
Cecil the Sizzler, that's what we call him.
Why?
Because he does that.
Where is he, Ryan?
He's right over here. You just walked past him.
Oh, what?
I put trees all around him. You're standing on him.
Am I?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, you put a lot of trees around him. Holy crap.
You're soaking
You were standing right next to a ring of trees with a creeper bouncing out of it. Like, where is it? I don't get it.
Hey, buddy. All right, see you later, buddy.
Let's see if they're ready to eat again. Hey, cow. You want to make another baby?
it's been some time.
Do.
Yep.
There we go.
This is Ryan's favorite part. Can't wait for you to grow up to die.
I can't wait to skin and eat you.
Let me see what you guys did to my stairs.
Well, they're mostly still there.
Well, I mean.
Mostly.
What the fuck?
What's up?
I was looking at this fence line.
Yeah, it's a very panicked fence.
What is going on?
It's complicated. Don't worry about it.
Usually they make the pen and then get the animals. Yeah, we did that the other way. You're not Cecil.
Is there a non-Cecil in the hole?
No. There was just another one sneaking up behind me.
Michael is getting rid of your wooden thing.
Yeah, I'm just throwing shit.
Nice.
Never seen a guy stand in a field and throw shit.
That's true.
What are you
fuck
looking
this,
at?
Now
that
this,
you mention it.
Fuck this. Fuck
no,
this.
I don't think I ever have.
Kind of like
want to
walk into a park with a
shit.
Wallet.
It's an experience.
And just start throwing shit out of the wallet, just like onto the ground. And then
that
leave.
Is super satisfying if you're emptying your wallet, though.
I just did that the other day.
Right?
Boop. Yeah.
It's like
oh,
the best
dude,
feeling.
It's fucking slim and clean.
You sit down and you don't like tilt to the left.
Yeah, well, I never do that because I put it in my front pocket, but I get what you're saying.
All right, so what are we going for now? We're just trying to get the portal?
Yeah, let's get a portal going.
Collecting obsidian right now.
I'm just, yeah. All right. I'm just straight chilling.
We'll have to send a bunch of people in and just start killing.
Oh, I'll do that.
What, into
Michael's
the portal?
Good at that.
Yeah, in the nether. We're going to need a wither skull.
We're going to have to find a wither, though. We have to find a fortress.
It's been my experience that
almost
usually spawn right in one.
Yeah, that happens almost every time.
Also, just got some more diamonds, so we can have diamond stuff.
Nice.
That diamond sword awesome. Would be swell.
Gonna need that to fight the wither.
Spider.
I think this is
the first spider I've fucking seen this whole video. And now he's dead.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Oh, hole. All right, well, I guess I'll fuck around here for a while. So is my life.
When life gives you a hole, just fuck around in it for a while.
Yep, see what happens.
This trip to follow Ryan to watch him get fucking obsidian, which I didn't end up doing, resulted in a whole lot of gold.
Well, you know, I appreciate the moral support, though.
Fucking water?
What?
Wow, I'm just gonna take a quick dip. Oh, that's nice. Oof.
Damn bad.
Okay, I'm swimming with my dog.
Yeah?
Swimming
taking
with
a fucking bath.
He's my best friend. Oh, he barked at
talking
me.
Talking about my best friend.
Yeah, I'll go third person for this. Let's get a reverse shot.
Shit,
yeah, looks
Michael.
Great. Looks great. Underwater shot? Sure. Look at his wolf dick. It's not there, but you can imagine it is.
I'm okay with not.
Oh, shit. I just found a dungeon. Oh boy, this
is there a full set of
killed.
Diamond equipment?
That would be nice.
Is there a wither?
Is there a wither at half health?
How about just a straight up wither skull?
Is there,
really
is there a terminally ill wither that you found inside the chest who is moments away from
got
his
a
life
name
ending?
Tag. Yeah. His well, make a wish is to give Geoff an achievement.
Got some horse my life. Armor.
All right.
Should we go take a look and see what it looks like inside?
Yeah, let's take a peek.
Let's do it. Here we go.
Hang on, I'm going to make a little
where
landing
guys,
platform.
Where are you guys going?
I need stairs.
Oh, that's scary.
Hey, where did the. Oh. Crafting table went.
I put everything.
Where
in
the crafting table went?
Yes.
Where'd it went?
All right. So this portal takes us right next to a fortress. Albeit, like it's safe though. It's
always do.
Oh, you got a portal?
Where's
that?
Where it
in
go,
town?
Bro?
It's right in front of our house.
Sweet. I'm almost there. I'm on my way back.
Oh, get in there and just ravage.
Yeah, it's actually a pretty safe area.
Oh wow, look at that.
Yeah, almost every portal on Xbox just drops you out of a fortress.
Looks like they could just walk out here.
Slime.
Do you see an issue with
oh, no, that's not slime, that's creeper.
Can they not just do this? What I'm doing here?
All right.
I don't think so.
You sure?
No.
Hey, Michael, there's a golden chest plate in here.
Nice.
Dude, melt it down.
Diamond horse armor. Shit.
Ooh, there's another chest down here.
Oh, fucking.
Oh, no, Blaze.
Blaze, I'm running. Just.
Well,
no need for that.
I'm going to burn to death.
Ryan, over here quickly.
Ryan,
take
no.
my things. I'm good. Never mind. We should get armor before we do this.
Yeah, you should.
Tell my family.
That's what
I
I'm
died.
About to do.
Tell my family I said hello.
Hello.
It's me.
Hello.
Where are all of the work tables and shit?
They're
all inside
the house.
Ah, that's. I'm like, I swear to God, they were out here. I know they were.
They see me doing work.
Oh, Michael's a doggy.
Oh, you talking about Wolfie?
Wolfie, is that his name?
Oh, yeah,
Wolfie
that's every wolf I pass, apparently. His name Wolfie.
I mean, it's a good one. It's a good name.
What are the chances I can
it's a dignified
I think I saw like six different Wolfies, but this is the one that I own. So
yeah.
That's the one
that's
that really
the
matters.
Wolf.
I have an empty map. Why that?
Hey, guys.
Where did that come
you
from?
Wanna fuck?
You start with that.
A new one, right?
I didn't have one, I don't think, at
yeah,
the beginning.
You did. We all have one, because I'm still holding
I've
it.
Been dead like seven times.
Oh, well that, okay. Maybe you picked your shit back up.
Yeah.
I don't know. I have one. I'm sure shit didn't make it.
They just fucked.
All right. Going in.
Michael, I'm going to go ahead and block up that thing.
Oh, yeah? Were they playing near it? All right, I'm going in, Ryan.
It makes me nervous. You...
Block up what thing?
There's some area
there's like a gap
the...
where you just walk out of the fence, and I'm afraid all the animals are going to walk out of there.
So if I break this, maybe they
fuck,
won't
you got a diamond sword? That's badass.
I'm ready. All right, there's the blaze.
Okay. Let's fucking kill his ass.
Okay, I think
kick
they
the
fucking
shit out of him.
Don't hit me.
Right after I take this saddle and fucking diamond horse armor.
Got a blaze rod. And three more diamond and a diamond,
oh,
or sorry,
fuck
golden
me.
Chest piece,
I
three
need someone
ingots.
To fuck this cow.
Need someone?
Just anyone.
Now
fuck
you're
the
just
cow.
Some cow that I used to fuck. Oh, wither, cow. Wither, wither, wither.
All right, you got the diamond sword. Let's get him, get him. Kick his ass. Kick his ass. Oh, you're fucked.
Did we get anything?
No,
I'm withered.
Shit.
I got a bone.
Hang on, there's blazes. Hang on, wait for it. They're coming. One's coming towards us.
All right, get him.
You kicked his ass. You didn't even need me. You got some something.
Ooh,
you dropped some kind of
goo. Lava? Oh, there's another wither down there. Oh, there's a wither this way, too.
Yeah,
let's get this one.
Let's, okay, yeah.
You want to clear that one first?
No, let's do this one first.
Oh, he's following you.
All right, let's do that one.
I killed him.
Dude, Ryan, you don't even need me here.
Oh, Michael, this is so sad. Your dog is sitting on the other side of the portal.
No, that's not sad. He's waiting for us.
Yeah, he's just waiting for us.
I'm going to come back triumphantly.
It's too
like
dangerous
a hero.
In there.
Boosh! Get hit in the side of the head. Ow. Let's get this one, Ryan.
No!
I think I'm withering a bit.
It's like Fry's dog.
Right, I'll wait. I'll
yeah, there's a regular skeleton down there.
I'll wait. Looks like he's coming towards us, though.
Okay, let's get. Pull him around this corner.
All right.
Actually, that works really well. If you draw his attention, he just walks right past me.
What are we trying to get from them? Skull? What do
we need?
Wither skull. How many do we need?
I think just. Do we need three?
Three.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck. We've
Do
got
we need three?
Zero.
I thought we needed one.
Trace.
Yeah, no, you're right, because it's three-headed.
Man, Jeremy's a Googling motherfucker.
I think he just knew that one.
Yeah, I did just know that one. Found
Jeremy's
three pieces of gold in a chest,
yeah,
though.
No, but that's nice. Matt, though.
There's some pissed-off wolves over here.
Oh, maybe you can go get Wolfie to talk to him. He'll calm
down. They're staring at the sheep. Sheep, why would you do that? Don't go... Oh, the sheep. No, stay away.
Listen, guys.
What's up?
You need to chill out. Like, I need your skulls, but
there's
I need you to calm
down.
Ow.
Little Jay, what are you doing?
He's talking to a wither, not us. So it's like he's doing a whole
you,
thing.
Why don't you come
fuck,
join
fuck,
our
fuck,
hunting
fuck,
party?
Fuck. Oh,
hey, no,
we're
God.
Kicking their ass.
I'm sorry, hit Michael.
That's okay. It's okay. I got armor. You did hit me in the back of the head with a diamond sword, though. We lost Little Jay. He should have joined our hunting
he
party.
He withered away. Yeah, we warned him.
You were flying solo, dude.
I was solo.
We got a diamond sword.
We are laying it down hard.
We got armor. Oh,
Ozol.
Almost fell. It's stairs, though.
Okay.
Stairs, but I thought I was falling down a hole.
We might find more chests.
We shouldn't wander too far. Oh, I got a blaze rod.
Which way? It was this way.
Shit is labyrinthian. Oh, no.
It's ended.
All right.
Listen, Slender Man, I don't.
Ooh, chest.
Nice hit.
Oh, wait. There's a blaze down there. Is this where we were before?
Oh, nice. No, this is a flint and steel and two gold swords.
Gold sword and an iron ingot. There's a blaze down that way.
Gold sword could be useful.
Diggle-a-dig, diggle-a-dig.
Just gonna knock some of this out so we're room to move. Actually, he won't be able to walk in here. Oh, it's Jeremy!
Nice, it's Little Jay.
Sneak attack!
Alright. That guy was dumb.
Have we-
There's one behind you!
Have we not gotten a goddamn skull yet?
Not a single one.
They don't drop very often.
We've killed so many. We've had to have killed at least a dozen. But we are wrecking them.
Hey, where's all the gold?
It's probably inside.
Oh, I got withered.
I'm looking in
there. Inside or outside?
Ryan got
chests.
Withered.
There's two chests inside, and there's no gold in either of them.
Check the one outside still. I didn't move anything.
No, the gold blocks were outside.
Okay, there we go.
They were in, like, the upper left-hand corner.
Careful, Michael.
Okay. Oh, I'm moving that shit
I'm withied. I'm withied.
Should we go back and make an enchanting table and see if maybe we'll get lucky and get that...
The looting?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, even with looting three, I think they have like a 4% chance to drop the skull.
Why
would
you make
one,
this?
I only have one piece of meat left, so I might as well just stay here until I run out of that before I head back.
Who else is in here?
Just three of us.
And Geoff!
Oh, yeah. Shit, I was breaking a chest.
Oh, dude, that wither snuck up on you,
yeah,
man.
I still
I saw that.
Ass.
Hey, what's up, Geoff?
Piece
hey,
of shit.
Oh, y'all got armor and shit. Nice.
Oh, yeah, we don't fuck around.
Oh,
I mean,
this is where
so
we
do you,
in.
But you're Master Chief, so I don't know how much that counts. Dude, these withers are running scared from us now.
Yeah.
All right, return to base. I gotta get
all
some
right.
more meat.
I'll follow you guys for a bit. Where are y'all going?
Just around, just looking for wither skeletons.
Just looking for
Geoff,
people
you want a gold breastplate?
Here's
two. Yeah, yeah.
What's up, guys?
Breastplate?
Oh, there's two?
Yep.
Thanks.
Little Jay's got two withies.
I got withered.
Where
are
they?
Back up, Little Jay. Back up. I got him.
Nice.
Oh, dude. No wither skull, but fucking
oh, crap.
Bones
I'm withered
for days.
Oh.
Jeremy!
Oh, I didn't realize how...
Gather up his gubs.
Gotta fucking stay on your health, man.
What the hell?
What?
Oh, I guess I never slept. It spawned me at the top of Jack's tower.
There's a wither down here.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hey, what's up, man?
Oh, my
I'm
God.
I'm just above you.
Okay, can I make the trampoline from here?
You're dumb.
Oh, textbook, Ryan. Textbook.
Hey, guys.
Yeah,
what? Yeah.
Killed my first wither, got a skull.
Are you
no
fucking
way.
Serious?
Really? No kidding.
That's awesome.
That's so wow. awesome.
There's two down this hallway.
Yeah, I'm right behind you, Ryan.
All
right,
I am back in the
wrecked.
Michael, did you pick up all my stuff?
I know.
I got most of it.
I picked up some stuff.
All right. I just
picked up some
I just
stuff
want
too.
The sword.
Fuck,
really
I think we might have
rest.
All your shit.
I have a sword here. It's probably
Hang
yours.
On. There's one more wither right here.
Yeah, I've got your stuff, Jeremy.
Fuck, I'm withered.
I'm right behind you.
Damn it.
Oh, I know how. I know where you are.
There's another one up ahead.
Yeah, there's one around the corner.
Oh, that's a wither. Okay, give me a second.
There's one to the left and one to the right. That one is trying to kill himself. Well, there he went.
I should probably go back and drop this wither skull.
We should, yeah, protect that at all costs.
Oh, Jesus, Jeremy.
That's me. Don't worry.
I almost swung at you. So up here. Up, where are you going?
It's up there. I was just looking around.
No, keep looking around. Explore. There's a lot of stuff over there.
I want to wear you as a hat. Ow.
Oh, careful, Ron.
You are a normal skeleton. Damn, fuck, tearing through them all. You got arrows sticking out of you, too.
Yeah. Whoop. Oh, God. Scared
How
me.
How to get back with this incredibly valuable
you
piece of gear. Are
you still lost, Geoff?
Right, I mean, I went up, but, like, where is it from here?
Another chest.
All right, I'm heading back towards the beginning. I'll show you.
Anything good?
More horse armor. Another single piece of diamond.
Geoff, this way.
Flint and steel.
Man, I killed those. Yes,
lots diamonds. Of good things.
Oh, fuck, Blaze. Get the shit out of me.
Oh,
Geoff's on fire.
I'm going to have to get out of here. I have no more health regen.
Yeah, I'm going to get this chest. I'm going to try and come back up.
I am also going to leave as well because I need food.
Jeremy.
Well, one's better than none.
It's true. That's a step in the right direction.
It's a third? It's not terrible.
Zombie pigman hanging out.
And I mean, we all don't have to come back. It's not like everybody needs to keep looking for him. As long as we have hunting parties. Dude, Ryan and I, that was really effective. Neither one of us died once.
Other than not finding any.
Right, but I mean, as a hunting party,
yes.
as a getting witherheads, we were fucking failures.
If you could ask me who's the team to kill in this game,
I would say Geoff and Gavin probably.
No, what?
All right, so
I see somebody though.
We're up to six
you're
and a half,
white.
Six and a half blocks of gold.
That's not bad.
I'm gonna look for more gold.
I've got six ingots on me.
I think this is a.
I've got three ingots as well.
Pretty good place to stop.
Where am I? Am I under
Surprise,
you?
Surprise, bitches!
There's two
I'm
blazes
here.
Right there. Oh god, I'm burning. Oh, there's Jeremy. That's where we need to go.
Oh I wait, no, here. I see Jeremy. Okay.
Hey,
I'm
Michael,
I'm
right
him.
Here behind you. Oh, one block stands between us.
All right, that's fine. Just follow me. I'm digging towards Jeremy.
Got it.
He's just digging through the wall.
I'm digging through the wall.
Yeah, just keep going. Keep going that direction. You're like right there.
Hey,
we did it.
Oh, we gotta go down there?
Yeah.
Oh, I passed this thing like 75 times.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that's where we came from. I guess that's the 9 torches should have been a clue, huh?
All right, so one achievement down, 5 to go.
Yeah, we did pretty good
and
in the gold hunt, though.
Decent resources.
A lot of progress. We're 70% of the way towards the golden apple. We're a third of the way to the wither.
We got a bunch of leather.
We got a shit ton of saddles.
Oh, and I found a gold nugget, so, I mean, you know.
Get eight more of those.
Might as well have the achievement.
Not fucking bad.
All right, well, I guess I'll see you guys next week.
Okay. I'm going to just kill this pig real quick. All right, he's dead.
Well, let's stop.
Is that it? Is that it right there coming in right now? It's coming in, like, slowly.
Oh, yeah, that's...
Wait a minute. Hold on a second. There's a... Alexander, there's a fuck-up on the blimp!
What's that?
It says cow chips, not cow chop!
It says cow chips?
We don't make cow chips! What are cow chips?